RHEL is the stable platform for all kinds of industries. All the top banks, the top airlines, the stock markets all run on Red Hat Enterprise Linux. So when customers talk to me about their AI strategy, they're thinking about, well, how can I take advantage of generative AI and can I train my models in an efficient way, et cetera. They're talking about, how do I take AI out to the edge? How can I move my inferencing and my analysis closer to where the data is being collected, right? Out on a car or in a telephone pole or something like this. And what I try to remind them is that no matter where they are doing their AI work, whether it's at the edge or in a data center or in a public cloud, it is still the same set of developers that they're working with. It's still the same set of operators that they're working with. And all of those people are probably already trained and extremely comfortable with your standard platform, which of course is RHEL. So if you're already standardized on RHEL, there is no reason to be making different choices. RHEL enables all of the GPU, the accelerated hardware that people need. It already has available all of the libraries that people need in order to do AI work. And so you can take all of the investment you've already made in your standardized RHEL deployments, and you can deploy it in the public cloud. You can do your generative AI work inside the data center, and you can even use RHEL to go do inferencing using Red Hat Device Edge.